Okay, is it recording?
Okay.
All right, today we're making laps. So we already cooked the beef. So we're not making raw, we're making cooked laab, okay? And then these are the cow fried, or their stomach. You boil them first till they're soft, and you mix it together with the cooked beef laab here. And then you mix it. We already put some of these in there too. These are avocado. Did that already? So now the next thing you want to do is you want to put the seasoning. Okay, so this one is roasted dry chili. No, this is not roasted dry chili. This is roasted rice powder. Somehow the label is correct. So you, so this mode you probably need like a scoop and a half, and then you will put these here. These are all the
Laab
seasoning mix. Easy. All right, next stop, we're gonna put some Laab seasoning mix into the Laab. Usually about, since this is it, put the whole thing. We're running out of it already. So that's done. Same thing, these are one blade or lot. All right, then you put your powder in. After you put your powder in.
Did you get this scrubs?
No. What's that for? You mix it.
Okay.
All right, once you put in your roasted dry rice and the other
Laab seasoning mix, you want to put like that.
After black pepper, I don't know what they call it, some salt. Yep. Without these, it's not gonna taste good. So you gotta put these. This is the secret ingredient. Okay. Just wanna let you guys know that. After the front door, it's totally different. Your whole recording where it is, is it?
Yeah.
So these, there's also another security there. Alright, so we want you to all your seasoning powder in. Mix it very well. Okay, go ahead and turn off. Alright, I totally forgot. Dry pepper too. Dry roasted pepper. Some people might not like it, but Alright, the last ingredient is the fish sauce. Just mix this all together.